Yeah, find a property.
That's the first clue. We put it in our notebook, and now what do we do?